Welcome back to Binding of Isaac Rebirth. So let's get things rolling. Let's just do a stock standard Isaac run. Okay, there's nothing much in this room. Ooh. Ooh. I like that. And we can re-roll? The actual item room and the boss room? That is amazing. Yeah. Now. Reroll. What's that? Nice hat. Huh. We won't grab that yet. Of course, I move into it because I'm an idiot. How does that thing work? I don't understand. I need bombs. Luck up. Health. Alright. Oh no, I don't like this boss. It's my hated one. Hate how it's in the first room. God damn it. Oh, thank God. What do we got? I don't want that. No. Okay, we go back. That, and then we keep going on. That's health. It's okay. Not what I wanted, but you make do. Okay. Nice key. Okay, and we just destroy these two, and we can add here, grab that coin. Simple. We finally got a bomb, woo! They killed each other. Oh, interesting. Okay. No. Oh, you know what? We'll do it. You know what? We'll grab that. Hide in the corner. We'll come back for that. Hang on. Just gotta keep dodging. Damage up. I want that one. Reroll. I don't want that. So there's nothing really here that we want, so we'll just drop down. Okay. We ignore that for now. Because we can generate one ourselves. Annoying. Blow that up. Nice. I don't want that. We'll take that. Adds an effect to our tears. I'm caught up in my cable for my controller because I don't have wireless. I wish I did have wireless. Yes. Okay. Not worth it. Okay. And we move on. One more coin and the shop is viable. Okay. This is interesting. Yes. Grab that. We run back. We save our key, and we enter the box. You know what? HP up is always good. Could use it. We've got decent damage. Even if it's far away, we can still kill these in one shot. We enter here. Okay, technically we didn't lose any HP there. Get around this. Oh! Reroll. Okay. How do we do this? Two keys. Decent bomb. More keys, one more thing, and then we can reroll. We have our key. You know what? I'm gonna go into the boss. Reroll HP. We now go and do the item, not the item room, the shop. So we've got to find it. None of these options are worth it. And next floor. So we have enough health to sustain just general damage. Oh, that is actually worth it. Keep that. Gotta find the item room. Out. Here we go. Yes. Then we enter here. That's the option. What we want. Okay. No tinted rock. Don't want that. Okay, whenever it explodes, it resets. Gotcha. We want that. We reroll this, and we take that one. And we drop down. Now this is the final one before Mum's Foot. Ooh, interesting. Well, we only have... Okay. Oh, he's right there. Damn. That worked out. Uh-oh. Damn it. Oh. No. Dead ends. Gotta love them. Okay. Yeah, I'll drop a bomb there. Here we go. Yes,
the Hierophant.
Okay, the shop is actually worth it. God damn it. Gotta get to the shop. But we're not going to be able to do one of the things. Don't want any of them. And seeing as I think there's going to be enough stuff to actually get another charge on this floor, and we already have a battery on the ground, it's not going to worry too much. Let's go this way. We've got another battery. Strength is good. So we'll head this way. Just to eliminate these. Oh god. Oh. Nothing's there, so we move on. We have a lot of batteries around now. I was right about having multiple charges. Double bombs. Item rooms to the left. Cancer. Yes, I was right. Okay. Okay. You're the stumper. So we need a Polaroid to go up. I want this. Because our tear turns into this. Oh. Look at that. Ah. Reroll damage because we're gonna get the max hearts anyway. Curse the blind.
Two of
Diamonds.
diamonds.
Hagulaz, Jera. Jera. We'll take Jera. Now we need keys. We need to hoard our keys. Good. Not what I want, but if we get bombs this key, that's. Okay. We'll head north. And there we go. Another key, nice.
The world.
We actually know what that is, so we'll re-roll it. Because that was discounts, and we don't want that. Deal with the devil. We don't want any of those. We go up. Because we haven't done it on this character. Going down is not necessary for now. Okay. Okay, no ball. We need more keys, actually. That's what we need to be safe. Oh, got me. Oh, actually, I wanna open it. It replaced the key, that's fine. Okay. Give me a replacement, thank you. Oh my god. I can't believe we got hit then. Yes, keys. So when we get to the chest area, we're gonna need our keys. Okay, boss fight. Before we open anything here,
Yera.
Bam. We open up as many as we can. We grab that. Get these out of the pool. Oh, I didn't know what that one was. And then bam. This one. Okay. Yes. Okay, and then we go back. We'll take that. We'll actually take that. Okay. Nothing. Max out our coins for the fun of it. We go back up. This out of the pool. This one out of the pool. And bam. Magic shot. That is so cool. You know what, we'll take that. You know what, we're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep looking. Okay, here we go. And then bam. What's that? Poison tears? Oh. What's that.
Justice.
Oh my god, that is amazing. Okay, let's go do this room over here. Full health is very useful, actually. We got one more chest to open up over up top here. We want that. Reroll these two. We'll take that. And I think that's it. So let's go do the boss. Unless, nah, we'll do the boss. I think we've decked out enough. This is amazing. This is a long episode, but... D20. Nice. Alright. That is the end of this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know down in the comments below. Otherwise, hit the subscribe button, enable the notification bell, and I'll see you guys next time.